Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Duke or as Prince Wilfredo of Asturias. Well, for now we are still Duke of Asturias and Portugal, but hopefully after the end of this episode we're gonna be King of Asturias. We're gonna retake our rightful kingdom. Why are you not helping me, wife or future wife? What's this war about? Aquitaine war for Count Ontregor, so she's attacking King of Pentegor. Oh, she's attacking this guy, Breton, no one cares. What's this war about? Umayyad war for Barcelona, so our leech is helping Aragon. I don't think our leech joined this war in time. Like, I think he should have army. He should have army, but I don't think this army will arrive in time. Okay, I don't care about Vizcaya. We're gonna get 100% war score after we're gonna see those two holdings, this city and this bishopric. So we don't need to fight this army. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Barcelona is now under Umayyad control again. Once again. Now 11.8% every 12 days. Well, we need to see the bishopric a little bit faster, guys. 15 April. So in less than a year, we're gonna be final adult. We're gonna marry our cousin Duchess Elscarmonda. Hopefully, we will get 100% war score. Oh, let's finish this war now. This kid is gone. He's now in court of Count Theodoric of Auxerre. Great, let's dismiss our troops. Our control is bigger now. Maybe we could attack Navarra. Oh, we cannot. Why not? Must be leech. Oh yeah, we can attack only people who are under Asturias. So that basically means Galicia and Castile. Okay, Galicia. Get a border dispute for which we need a lot more money. But for one province, pay 400 ducats, I don't think I want to do that. Okay, can we get someone who has claim on Asturias de Santayi? Oh no, there is no claimant. Okay, Santiago. Can we get someone who has claim on Santiago? No. Unfortunate. Any claimants who are willing to come? Who are adult? Hopefully male. This guy is not willing to come. It's not like I want him to be Duke. If anything, I want to take this duchy. I was hoping that we could get some claimants for those counties. But we can claim this. This request would be denied. Why Pope says no? Minus piety, minus diligence. Base reluctance minus 50. Pope doesn't like us that much. We are cynical, plus 10. Prince Wilfredo is zealous, plus 5, that's nice. Pope, opinion of Prince Wilfredo, minus 1. So he needs to like us more. Out of curiosity. Can we claim Duchy of Galicia? Answer is yes. But still, not gonna happen. Out of curiosity. Can we claim? Nope. Nope. What about Aragon? We can absorb this. Finally! Finally! Prince Wilfredo is adult. He sucks. Oh, frack, learning is not great. It's wise to attack the enemy strategy. We are skilled tactician. We can be brave or honest. Let's be brave. Oh, 22 Marshall. Okay, first, let's go for crossing. Let's get crewman air. Since we are crossing, first thing we're gonna do. We need to do free crossings so we can be damn it. How is it called? I don't know. That is trait which will. You're gonna see. If you know, I mean, more people. I actually didn't think that they wouldn't say yes. Okay, let's go to our vassals. Or this guy. Okay. I want to invite you to my court. Not court, court, to that thing. Should be fun. Wife. Yeah, let's invite her to crossing. Maybe you're gonna be friends. Oh, frack. What about you? Alish. Oh, you know what? What about Oh, you are his at war. In that case, you. And you. You are saying no? I cannot invite you? No. Stuart, I will accept that. We need one more person who would come to freaking crossing. Finally, we have two people. That's enough. Oh yeah, we should definitely marry to our cousin. Money or prestige? Well, prestige we have, money more useful. Now, finally, you, Chancellor, I will probably kick you out. This guy sucks, so... Marshall, what about you? Oh, damn it. What about Spymaster? Are you gonna stay? So it would be definitely, would be a lot more better Marshall than our current Marshall. You know what, yeah. So we're gonna be Marshall. This guy sucks so much. Oh, but he's yes man. Okay, can we get better Chancellor? Definitely. Liefred, you can be Chancellor. I'm gonna send you here to Coruña. Give me freaking claim on Galicia. In case I'm gonna kick you out, Theodbord, you're gonna be training troops in Oviedo. So currently we have two yes men. This guy owns a safe favor. It doesn't matter. We have three votes basically. Or practically and basically. So we can pass everything we want. Nice. So let's change some laws if we can. Revoke titles, definitely, let's go with that. Obligation is not possible. Forest, this is okay. We need regent. Okay, let's find someone. Liefred, you're gonna be my regent. No. I don't want someone who's already in on my council. I want someone else. We'll make our life a lot easier. So I definitely want someone with high diplomacy. You can be my regent. Why not? Now, can we declare war on him? Realm peace is not being enforced in this realm. Fucking kidding me? There's a realm peace? We will play him for money. Is it realm peace in Asturias? Well, who knows? Oh, we are here. What we gonna do? We will be malcontent. We will be voting against everything our liege will say. Court physician is gone. You can be court physician, no problem. Very good, no problem. You can be brave. Acquired title, Frank. You should have groom and heir. Yeah, groom and heir. Oh, when we can do crossing again? Oh, she said no. So we reset crossing. We have to wait until March. Okay, let's say April. This guy's independent. Count Melier, priest hater. Okay, I'm on his court, so that's the reason why I cannot declare war on him. I know that. But I don't want to resign from this council yet. 2600 men, we have 2015. We could win if we could declare war on him. Oh yeah, I wanted to antagonize him. Let's be friends with Pope. Pope, you are definitely made special interest. What else? What else? I want to kill you. Choose a plot. Let's murder him. What chance? 25% is not great. Oh, but people hate him a lot. Okay, let's send you a gift. Let's send you a gift. Another gift. You'll get gift. Everyone will get gifts. Now, I think I'm gonna... Spymaster, you are 11th, you suck. Okay, can we invite someone with good, who can be good Spymaster? And let's go with... Join court, yes. I don't want to find anyone. Oh yeah, 19. She sucks and she's lunatic, so probably not. Oh yeah, this one! Hedonist, if you're gonna have 3 crossings, there's a chance that we can choose Hedonist straight, so that would be nice. For that fertility plus 20%. But she's 53. 47 Kirakos. Okay, she's 20. Depressed. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Invite her to court. Oh, frack, she's a woman. Okay, let's invite this guy. Let's invite her anyway. I don't think we can make her into Spymaster. But let's see. Nope, not possible. Kyriakos, you're gonna be Spymaster. And I'm gonna send you. Where is your son? Currently located. In Zamora. In this case, I'm gonna send our Spymaster to... the Spinework there. Queen Winifred of Aragon has declared Aragon in Holy Roman Anti-Papal War. Fucking kidding me. Perhaps it's time to ask Pope Clement to spend some time with me. Well, why not? Can we... Nope. Let's go to our vassals. Oh, totally forgot about you. Any chance you will... Nope. What about you? Let's invite her to crossing. What about you? Let's invite him. What about my wife? She probably wouldn't say yes. Okay, you hate me. I will have to make you into... guy. Oh, 17 stewardship. Okay. Steward, I'm sorry. Oh, I cannot make him into steward? Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, we have 2 people who say yes, so great. I think these days have really helped me getting Clements to know and appreciate me better. We have spent some our time visiting my domain, discussing the most disparate topics. 15 minus 20. It was truly an honor to have you here for a while. Planning your visit filled me with purpose. You will like us. Why? No. Brave. Let's go with this. It will give us better relations. It's definitely something I really want. Since I'm still hoping for this claim on Galicia. Minus 29. Great. It's getting closer. We need more piety. No, this is Duke Adel's card piety. Minus 10. Okay, any chance we can claim Castile? Nope, we can only usurp it. Who are you? Courtier. Oh, hey, you can marry her, I don't care. What's that? Our half sister? Who cares about her? Let's go with struggle. Oh, totally forgot. Society, we can have Dominican order, Benedictine order, and that's all. We cannot be Lucifer own, we cannot join assassins. Okay, let's wait for that third crossing, then I'm gonna choose... Frack, 6 learning, that's bad. Then I'm gonna choose something which will increase our learning. Or something, you know what I mean. Some... focus. Which will increase our learning. So we can then join... Oh, we can be just. Or there's a chance of being just. So he can... Oh, maybe he's gonna die. So then we hopefully... When our learning will be over 10, we can finally choose or join Hermetic Society. My reputation is ruined. Well, screw him. What can we do? She's our cousin. Is she important? No. Burn her. Okay, so I guess this guy doesn't like us. But we were this wasn't successful. That's unfortunate. Now it was successful. Great. Let's try to kill him. Well, problem is we need more people who would say yes. Okay, let's start this content. Let's send our chancellor to Zamora. Hopefully he will help us. We can create Duchy of Navarra. Oh. Okay, let's create Duchy of Navarra, then we can attack this guy. Our cousin! Duke of Croatia and Duke of Murcia. Well, he's Frankish, so he's definitely not correct ruler. Yeah, I'm gonna declare war on him. We're gonna take Navarra. In that case, yeah, let's create Duchy of Navarra. And we cannot declare war on him. Why not? Because he's under Emperor Theoderic the Missionary. Oh, can we request excommunication? He would say no because he hates us. Oh no, hates us. Prince Wilfero is Kinslayer? What? Whom did we kill? What? This guy is nothing. Seriously, what? Whom we kill? Oh, that's reason we are familial Kinslayer? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, that sucks. So how much Pope hates us now? Or doesn't like us? How big problem is that? This honorable minus 10 owns... We are owning some money. Well, we are not repaying them. That's for sure. Half sister, I don't care about you. Let's go with struggle. He's most disgraceful king. Yep, definitely. I must say, I agree. Senior succession in Asturias, Gavel King succession, prince for Asturias. Prince Wilfredo for Asturias. Let's do that. 100. Oh, frag, we don't need to kill him. Well, we should definitely kill him since he hates us already. Are we not killing him? We are still trying to kill him. Well, I don't think we need to kill him anymore. We just need to declare war on him. So, how many troops this guy has? 2.65, we have two... Oh, more, great. Let's do that. Factions. No, I don't do this faction. Oh, before we're gonna do anything, I'm gonna do our third crossing. Three people. Four people, let's invite our five. Let's invite our Vish. I don't think he will come, well, I'm pretty sure he won't come, but... If enough people, great. Oh, even our five will arrive. Yeah, when our crossing will be gone. Or when we gonna step our stop crossing? Oh, frack. Pope Clement died, now Pope Leo the Third is new Pope. Unfortunate. Demand installation of Clement. Well, you're gonna be fair. Fernando. You're gonna be called Fernando, why not? Hopefully he's gonna be heir. Hopefully he will be ruling Asturias. Good drinks and food, carousing, everything is fine, or was fine until Duchess Erclamonda unexpectedly threw a fit of rage. I'm not sure why, but she's coming at me right now with her fists up. Okay, we are not losing Brave. Okay, we didn't lose anything. She doesn't like us that much. No murderer, beaten up, 6 SP minus 5%. Well, I didn't want to lose Brave. And let's be hedonist. That's another 20% to fertility. And finally, let's demand installation of Clement. It is done. It is on! King Wilfredo the Young of Asturias, once again. The Cantabria family is ruling Asturias. So, that means a lot of wars. Oh, before you're gonna do anything. Let's go to free investiture. Let's do this coronation, organize coronation ceremony. No, fuck you. Oh, we don't need to kill him anymore. Cancel. In that case, let's see. Okay, we have three important people. And all of them sucks. Okay, this guy can be spam master. But what I'm gonna do with those two, I have no idea. Grand Mayor, he's 53, hopefully he will die. Okay, I'm gonna make him into Marshal. Duke of Leon, you're gonna be Marshal. You're gonna be training troops in our capital. And Grand Mayor of Castile won't do anything. Oh yeah. Asturias, you're gonna be crown focus. And let's declare war on Navarra. Oh, you have this weak claim on Dax. I still remember that. And Valladolid. This guy's under our control, yeah. So Dax is here. Ah, it's unfortunate. There is only this woman. Too bad we cannot vassalize you. At least we can do de jure claim on Navarra. Let's do that. Rally point will be Burgos. We don't need to call our wife into this war. What do you want? Spymaster? Seriously? Us? Spymaster? You know what? I'm gonna say yes. Start to the plan defenses? Why not? Yeah, we don't need to call our wife there into this war. Queen Winifred of Aragon has accepted Emperor Theodoric missionary peace offer. I don't even know what that war was about. Oh, she won! Okay, so it doesn't matter. Aquitaine is at war. Or some Aquitanian civil war to increase council power. Do you need my help? I definitely accept. You guys move to Navarra. What do you want? To the honorable King Wilfredo, peace be with you. I offer you a gift of a lot of money. And in return, I will say definitely yes. I'm having dinner and plenty of drinks with Mayor Sigurborg of Kelsenbergon tonight. It's lovely, and yet I'm most charmed by his... Nope. No, heretical ideas is no. Let's pause this game. I remember that I wanted to change our focus. Let's go with scholarship. Let's do scholarship. We cannot. We have to wait 2 years. Okay, in that case, screw that. Now move to Nahera. In case you guys merge together. We are not leaving this army or leading this army. Right now our heir is too young, so I don't want him to die. Or our heir is too young and I don't want us to die. Oh, totally forgot. Let's go here. Where is it? Inheritance? Yeah. Nominate successor. Fernando. You're gonna be my successor. I decided that it might be preferable to make some time and resources and try to seriously hurt my sworn enemy. Unbearable pestilence upon this world, and I will not rest until I've made his life living hell. Plot power defense minus 5%, prestige 75%, we're gonna lose prestige. Opinion minus 10%. We may be cruel. He may be stressed. You know, let's risk it. Let's hope he's stressed now. You get even more gold. We are wounded. Frack. Oh, and we have tons of money, so let's upgrade our buildings. What do we want? Keep. Let's upgrade keep. In our capital, Leon, what are you gonna get from you? Let's build this keep. Palencia, let's go for castle fortifications, why not? Porto, castle fortifications. Braganca, you do not have keep, so let's build keep. And Coimbra, you don't have keep either, so let's build keep. What do you want? Commander? Nope. Army Spymaster? King Vifredo has voted for ruler title grand sovereignty due to returning favor to Emperor Theodoric. Ruler title grand sovereignty. Oh, no problem. Oh, Chancellor is not doing anything? Oh, yeah! There's Duke of Becca, you! They'll get me that title. He hates us a lot. Oh yeah, we have this free investiture. We must be at peace. Every 12 days. Oh, we don't have siege guy leading the siege. Well, we don't have that many leaders anyway. Auto assign. I'll say our leader sucks. A leader sucks. Your spymaster, what the hell are you doing here? Plot uncovered. I found proof that there is plot brewing in the realm. Well, who's known plots? Yeah, let's definitely choose this auto stop. No, no one is trying to kill us. Kinsmen, I don't care. And this Emperor of Holder Empire has been excommunicated again. 16.6% every 2 days. Oh, my investigation into rumor of plot must have... Oh, frack! We didn't die. Great. We're not apostate. Patrician, who cares? He can die. Damn it, we need to send some army there. Talk with Tain so we can help our wife. She's winning, but you never know what AI will do. Finally. Let's take this army Nahera, then let's move to Bordeaux or somewhere. A chance to prove our worth, let's get prestige. 100% and Navarra is in our hands. No commander, we won't be commander. Oh, enemies here. Let's get some war score. Yeah, let's risk it again. Oh, we are now cruel. Ah, that's unfortunate. Oh, our wife is pregnant again. Use it! Oh, we're gonna get Claymore Duchy of Becca and we have money. We can lose prestige, which we don't care. Yep, great, let's do that. Guys, let's return home. And yeah, we're gonna definitely declare war on Becca. We're gonna make it our Asturias. Okay, then we take this area here. Almanza and Murcia, then every province on Iberian Peninsula will be under our control. Every Christian province, or every Christian province which is under Holy Roman Empire. Oh yeah, let's dismiss our armies. We have money, yeah, in that case, how many troops do you have? Not enough. Declare war, claim Becca, great, let's raise our troops. Oh, before we're gonna do it. Troops you will meet here in Astorga. Great, let's raise our troops. Let's go to our wife. Oh, she's gonna be called into this war? That is unfortunate. Okay, but for now, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.